Hi everyone. In this section we start from the Mount Ousley Road above Wollongong, which is actually also called Princess Motorway, and descend down and through Wollongong. We go past Wollongong and the section ends at the turn off to Shell Harbour. We're on our way to Jervis Bay. This section starts around 300 metres above sea level, so as we descend into Wollongong we're dropping approximately down to sea level or just above. So it's a fairly gradual decline, but the escarpment above or the mountain range above Wollongong rises to about 300 plus metres. We are now passing through the city of Wollongong, or sometimes called the Gong. Wollongong sits on the coastal strip below the Illawarra escarpment or the mountain range, and obviously on the Pacific Ocean. The city has a population around 300,000. The name Wollongong is an Aboriginal name, and supposedly means song of the sea or something along those lines. It's a fairly industrial based city with some heavy industries like steel. So we won't be stopping here, we'll just be passing through on our way to Jervis Bay.
Thank you.